Patty. Thank you for joining me in Pretty Simple Gardens today. Unfortunately, Stacy couldn't be with us, but we do want to show you my butterfly garden, which is in full bloom right now. So I've kept it fairly simple. I have a couple of plants that really attract the butterflies. Here we have some bee balm, as well as some purple coneflower that the butterflies really love. Bee balm and a lot of these plants come in different colors. They are spreaders, so they will fill in your flower bed very, very nicely and fairly quickly. And I like it when the plants kind of grow together. The other thing that I'm seeing a lot of this year is also hummingbirds. Hummingbirds love red, but they also seem to love this deep purple as well. One of the things I did do this year is actually leave some milkweed in my garden. I've been hearing the monarchs are in short supply and need the milkweed. So it actually has a gorgeous smell when the flowers are blooming. I just think it's a pretty leaf to add and keep these monarchs happy. And I do see a lot of monarchs in my garden as well. So really, to attract any of these butterflies or hummingbirds, brightly colored plants, including these black-eyed Susans, they do love. So if you keep your eyes peeled, you'll see some of the butterflies, you'll see some of the hummingbirds floating around. And again, very easy to grow, and I hope you'll stick some of these in your garden.